beszarás, és pont amikor... Légy résen, ott van! Ez betalált! Hé, ott van! Igen!
Yeah.
látok, megjött a mulatság. Épp egy malacka téved. Jó van, állj le, feladom, világos?
God be with
you. I've taken care of that camp.
Have you brought me proof?
Here it is.
I'm delighted to hear it. Some charcoal burners came here from the camp to the south. It seems there are humans camped there by the path, and they've been attacking folk in the area. Best go and check it out.
I understand. I have some trophies.
Show me. Good work.
Nem szabadítom. kereseli? Véletlenül kibújt el anyád szoknyája alól? Kacsa!
Oh, grand bop.
Hey! has been.
Rossz helyen vagy, rossz időben. Istenem, vigyázz! A szarba!
Végződni. Az isteni!
Thank you.
God be with you.
I've taken care of that camp.
Have you brought me proof?
Here it is.
Well, that is a fine bit of news. Now it seems we can take a bit of a breather. There's no sign of any humans around here. I must say, I'm impressed with the job you've done.
Thank you, Captain.
But it would be a pity to waste your talents. They say the roads aren't safe even by Sazao. Or around Scalitz. God preserve us. Over there, the brigands are on the rampage.
Well, I'll be glad to deal with them.
I don't doubt it. But in Sazao, you'll have to go first to Sir Sebastian. He's the custodian at the Sazao Monastery, and in charge of security in that region. He'll tell you where to find them, and I'm sure he'll be glad of a helping hand.
Very well, Captain. I'll head there, then.
Good luck, then.
I have some trophies.
Show me. So many. Goodbye.
Stop him, someone! Somebody help me! Somebody help me!
So you're the shooter.
You showed him. Thank you, that thieving magpie. You can't trust anyone these days.
And just so you know, I'm no pinch purse. Here's a small reward.
Thanks. So, how did it go?
Second out of three. Not exactly dazzling, but at least you weren't last. Here's your money back.
I'd like to try chumps one more time.
Of course. Ah, one more chump. Excellent. So how much would...
No half, man.
That's the bet.
Farewell.
No chance against me, amateurs.
Damn, missed.
Let's see you beat that.
Another one's coming.
Ah! I've got this easy.
Damn, missed. Damn, missed.
Bloody hell, the wind took it.
Damn.
Almost had it. I won't miss the next one.
Another on target.
Damn, miss. Almost had it.
Almost had it.
Oh, well, I won't miss the next one.
So, how did it...
Well, it would seem you hit more than I ever have. Which means, I take my cap off to you, Henry. You're the finest archer I know. Here are your winnings, and stop by here again sometime. I have something you might be interested in.
You said if I came by, you'd have something for me.
So I did, didn't I? You've impressed me, Henry. I haven't seen such excellent bowmanship in quite a while.
Thank you.
In my younger days, I learned a certain trick. Then I fell in a ditch once, drunk, and injured my hand, so I can't do it anymore. But I can teach you the knack of it, if you like.
Really? Well, I'm certainly not going to say no.
God be with you.
So what are we to do with you, Henry?
How about now? Fancy a walk to the town?
That sounds wonderful. Everyone says the Broken Wheel Tavern is the fun place to be in the evening. I want you to take me there.
Have you ever been to a tavern?
Me and my father used to stop at the tavern in the glade when he was taking the flower into town, but he never wanted to take me inside. What do you think, Hal? Shall we go?
Hey, lad! Don't you want a little wager on the Rat-Aid tourney?
And just where might that be?
Just above the upper gate, a little before you reach Rattai.
See why not? But you'll have to try some ale while you're there.
I will. I promise.
Let's be going then.
Happens a lot, do you?
Sometimes.
Hey,
if I want a proper meal, I have to. You wouldn't want to eat the stuff I cook.
That's true. I haven't forgotten that bet you made back in Scallops that time.
Don't talk about those oatcakes. Fritz's belly heaves at the very mention, even now.
And that's where you go to woo wenches, is it?
Yeah, naturally. The taverns and baths are where the best ones gather.
You lout.
No need to take it the wrong way.
I'm not taking it anyway at all.
It's all right. I'm only joking. I don't go picking up women in taverns. I prefer a different sort.
What sort might that be?
All mouth and green eyes.
You're such a...
Come on, then. So, here we are. Shall we order something?
Yes, definitely.
Service.
Ah, a pair of lovebirds. What would you like to order?
Is it right?
It's excellent.
This ale, there's no better in the province.
You know what?
What? What are you doing? Oh, no.
Oh.
But really?
Yes. Oh, come on, be brave.
No, I've never...
Hand on my hip.
I don't even know how.
And off we go.
But really, I don't know how.
You're doing just fine.
All right. No, it's...
All right.
It's fine. Not so bad. You wore me out.
And you said you couldn't dance.
How about a dance with a real man?
How about you leave me alone and bother someone else?
Oh, come on. It's a crime to waste a body like that on a scrawny boy like him. You got tits like a cow in calf. That's it. I like a woman to fight before I fuck her. You'll pay for that, boy. Fucker!
My hero. Does it hurt?
No, you should worry about the other fella. I'm fine.
Ow!
Of course you are. That's why you wince every time I touch you. You saw him off, though. He wasn't feeling so playful after you'd finished with him.
That tickles.
Baby. So, you'll probably be fine. But try to give your hands some rest. Don't go lifting anything too heavy.
Thank you. Can I take you home?
You never give up. Are you sure you don't need a bit more rest? I can find my own way home.
I'll manage those few extra steps.
Come on then, hero.
I'll give you this. Nights out with you might be painful, but they're never boring.
I do my best.
You should go in before Peshek starts fretting.
Oh.